These are plastic bottles, size 1 to 35, steel.
And so,
all of these are with the Korean War theme here. And there are 51 items displayed here. And it's a contest, but it's the first one that's been held at the War Museum. And so we're trying to make this an annual event. We've invited Admiral Mayor to come this afternoon, and he's accepted to come at 1:30.
Very nice. And who are the artists behind all this?
All guys like him. No? Oh, wow. I want to be a, I'm a wannabe, but. So to your right here, this is the infamous Chong.
Oh, yeah.
It's the scale model of the last known photograph of the frigate before it was taken over. So look at the detail of the Yeah, so what they did was 3D printing. Nowadays, 3D printing allows you to print out to that kind of detail. If he wanted, they could have asked for individual faces for that size. It's amazing. So here are some other scenes that these artists and modelers made. So this is a K200 Korean made APC that is in use right now. So it's been around for about 20 years. French AMX-13, a Korean K2. This is the latest model tank that we have. It's actually making a crossing and using the snorkeling device. Another scene of an American fighting off an attack. Another tank shooting off.
That's pretty amazing.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, the picture.
Yeah.
Now, on this side, these ships, the gentleman carved these out of wood.
Wow.
So these were not pre-made pieces that he glued together.
Wow.
These are hand carved.
That's pretty cool. Never seen one.
No.
Detail is impeccable. On this side, it's a 1-6 figure. And it's the vehicles were made out of scratch. For instance, he went to a 9-to-5 store to get something that looked like this, and he carved this. Everything was carved, some of it was 3D printed, but these hats and farming models. But for these figures, the difficulty is getting the right kind of patterns. So he either drew it or printed it himself to fit the 1-6 scale. These are all handmade. he couldn't come out, so he had his wife and his mother-in-law bring
it.
Yeah. This is a real hammer. This gentleman has made this on me.
That's all right.
You can look at the figures here. It takes back to the Korean War and to the modern era. And you see this female soldier. And we missed this side, but this side. This is a model, as best you could, of the newest Korean 3500 plane submarine. It's the biggest one that we have. This is the one that we did shot with. And so, as long as we can get the details, we took a set that resembled the view of the overall photo. And the real secret is how many torpedo tubes and the launch tubes are, and this. So that's just the
main. So, what is this, sir? So, I mean, that's
so this is Chinese. These two models won first place, and the reason is, look inside.
Oh wow, they've got all the
seating
and everything.
No, I know, look at the
detail.
Detail.
Yep. All the panels on the sides. Cargo.
It's amazing.
It's hard to do.
Well, it's really Air Force
now. Yeah.
3D printing.
Now he made a lot of the, so even for this, this is the same modeler, so he created all of this. The original set just came with the model, but he
made all
these tubes. The Koreans have a real love for the F-4, so there's a U.S. Marine Corps version, and you'll see other Korean versions. This is a little busy model, but it shows you
a lot of different things.
The F-35 The first F-4D models